纽约时代广场被称为世界的十字路口，每天接待数以万计的全球游客，他们会怎么看待这场疫情呢？一起去看一看。
Because I think it's something that affects everyone and you can catch it quite easily, so I think it's something to worry about, definitely. I always wash my hands after going to, you know, outside, and then I also try to avoid places that seem dirty.
会担心一点。我家里人还比较注意，他们都在家里没有出去过。
You know, the newspapers and the people who is traveling to China coming back and saying that there is very dangerous. So, but I'm not worried about.
川普政府上周五颁布禁令，禁止过去14天到访中国的外国人入境美国，2月2号起生效。而在时代广场上，还能看到不少在此之前入境美国的大陆旅客。
肯定有点担心，
因为我是跟着旅游团来的，所以就是感觉在那个车里坐着，还是需要戴着点口罩吧。
新型冠状病毒在中国肆虐，但在海外仍为有限人传人。大部分来纽约的旅客似乎并没有特别担心。
So of course you think about it, but it's not that I like want to stay home or that. So, yeah, I'm not so worried.
But like in some part of the world, it's not that like serious right now because there's only 1-2 cases in some of the countries. It's not like serious like in China. So I don't really like wear the mask to protect myself right now.Just I try to be careful about like what I eat, and I wash my hands regularly and be careful. Yeah, that's it.
Not very much, but if you take care of your hygiene, you can like lower the risk a lot.
新唐人记者雨婷、奥利弗，纽约报道。